everyone. Welcome to the Amtrak station here in Anaheim for the Pacific Surfliner, which we are going to be taking down to San Diego for Comic-Con. We are in a business class seat. Hopefully there will be a lovely view of the ocean, as the track has just recently been restored after having some damage caused by a mudslide. So we're very excited. Can't wait. Took this train last year and it was fantastic. Very excited to be back. And we are going to go inside. Come with us. This is another view of the station. We're up here on the concourse level to get the train. We just came in from those doors right down there. And the check-in desk is over there on the first floor with Stubbies and these escalators here. We just took the elevator and now we're going to go out this way to Dreams. There's where we just were, taking this little bridge across over here to the elevators to go down to the tracks, right down over there. So yeah, two sides here, one right here if you're going north, two over here if you're going south. That's us, we're going south, San Diego, so we're gonna go down on track two. All right, we've made our way down to the platform. Our train's gonna be coming from that direction there. Get on, and then we will head south, that direction there, to San Diego. We've got about 25 minutes before the train comes. Nice and shady down here. There's a good breeze. The weather is excellent. You can see Angel Stadium over there a little bit in the background. That's cool. Yeah. And I think it's about I think 3 hours down there. We'll double check. But yeah, hopefully it's going to be a nice, relaxing ride. But, are you super excited? Because we're going on a train. Are you super excited? You love the train. I know. You love the train. You are so excited. Yay, the train. I love the train. Mom, this is the best way to travel. Awesome. Hi. Excellent.
Clemente, please watch your step when exiting San Clemente.